This is the nature processor, food processor review. It doesn't seem to grind anything other than create a mush on the bottom and plastic lines, basically putting plastics into your body and your system. I've restocked. Same food, nothing got processed, just a big mush and a lot of plastic. Stay away from Ninja, guys.